on The Next CEO. Tyler Cooper is CEO of Cooper Aerobics, a destination for the health conscious founded by his father, Kenneth Cooper, in 1970.
We get over 1,000 visits a day of people working out. And again, with our goal being to improve both their quality and quantity of life.
Cooper is promoting health globally by licensing the brand to foreign partners, opening a facility in Nanjing, China in 2017.
They're almost more receptive around the world. We've been to China, Dubai, all these places. They recognize the problem and they want to do something about it.
Join host Lee Cullum for CEO, Friday at 7:30 on KERA.